According to the Centers for Disease Control, autism affects an estimated 1 in 54 children in the United States. You've probably heard a lot of thoughts and ideas about autism, but here's an overview of what we know. Autism, autism spectrum disorder, or ASD, is a neurodevelopmental disorder that affects a person's social and communication abilities. Persons with ASD also have areas of strong interest and sometimes have repetitive behavior and sensory sensitivities. Autism is sometimes associated with strengths in the areas of visual memory, music, art, math, and science. But each person with ASD is unique. Autism is a spectrum disorder and varies significantly from person to person. Some people with ASD may require significant support in their daily lives, while others may need less support, and some live entirely independently. Changes in brain development associated with autism begin during the prenatal period. These changes are associated with differences in genetics. It is possible to diagnose ASD when a child is between 18 and 24 months of age. Early behavioral intervention helps children with autism learn to communicate and socially interact and has a significant impact on long-term outcome. Support for learning social and communication skills can be helpful throughout adolescence and adulthood. People with autism sometimes have other conditions, such as higher rates of sleep disorders, ADHD, anxiety, depression, and gastrointestinal issues. Treating these co-occurring conditions can make a big difference. As adults, people on the autism spectrum can become employed and contribute in important ways to society. The world is a better place if the qualities of people who are neurodiverse are accepted and valued. The Duke Center for Autism and Brain Development provides state-of-the-art, interdisciplinary clinical care, conducts cutting-edge research, trains the next generation of scientists, and advocates for public policies to help ensure people with autism reach their full potential.